this, that, this, or that. This, that, this, or that. This, that, this, or that. This, that, this. Welcome back to This or That. For those of you who are new to my channel, what I like to do with these videos is take a high-end product and a drugstore dupe, compare the two, and then you all can decide whether you would like to purchase the high-end or the drugstore. So the two products that I'm gonna be comparing today are the Kat Von D Shade Light Palette and the NYX Pro Contour Palette. The palette I'm gonna start with is, of course, the high-end Kat Von D Shade and Light Palette. This retails for $46. And the packaging on this is very nice. It does have a magnetic closure. You open it up, it has a nice mirror. Then on the top, you have your three highlighting colors from lightest to darkest. And on the bottom, you do have three contouring or shaping powders that are also arranged from lightest to darkest. What I absolutely love about this palette are the three shaping powders or the three contour powders. And the reason why I really love them is because they have a grayish undertone. And when you are wanting to contour or make something recede on the face, you're gonna wanna have a little bit of a grayish undertone. If you look at a photo and you see the natural shadows on the face, they do have a grayish undertone, and Kat Von D just knocked it out of the ballpark when it came to these contouring shades, because it does come off very natural, very nice. And then she has the three shades that will suit pretty much any skin tone. And I do also love the highlighting shades as well. They do go with every skin tone. The only downside to this palette is that she doesn't make these individually, so that is a real bummer. Hopefully she will come out with all of these shades so you can go out and buy your favorite, because for me personally, I like these two shades right here. However, this one right here is really, really too dark for me, but I have found other uses for it. I can use it as an eyeshadow, which is really nice, but I have a lot of these colors in my collection. So that's the only downside to this palette, is that if you run out of any of these shades, then you're gonna have to repurchase the whole palette again. On to the NYX Pro Palette. I really love this because it does give you a lot more options. You have four highlighting shades, and then you have four shaping powders or contour shades. As far as packaging, it is not my favorite, but it does do the job. It does close shut. Now, the thing that I love about this palette is that if you run out of a shade, you can just order online or go to Ulta or wherever NYX is sold, and you can pick up the shade that you run out of. So you don't have to repurchase the whole palette. To me, that is a major plus. And this palette is $24.99 if you buy it at Ulta and $25 on NYX's website. I just love how versatile this is. You have more of an option when it comes to highlighting and contouring, because you do have four of each, versus the Kat Von D palette where you only have three of each. The only downside to this palette is the plasticky packaging, but other than that, the product inside is really great. It's very nice. The only thing is if you travel with this, you do have a chance of it, you know, cracking and breaking, and then that might, you know, get into one of the highlighting or contouring shades and break the powder. So that's the only downside that I could really find with this palette. Other than that, it is a really good palette, and it is half the price of this palette. Here's some swatches of the three highlighters and the three shaping powders in the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. And here are the swatches from the NYX Pro Contour palette. And as you can see, the pigmentation is great on this. And you do have somewhat of a shimmery highlight in this palette versus the other one. And it's more of like a white highlighter, which is great to highlight or to put on the lid. So you really get your bang for your buck with this palette. Both of these palettes, in my opinion, are really great if you're wanting to save money and you're wanting to replace just one individual shade when you run out instead of having to buy the whole palette. Then I would totally suggest this, because it's $25. Like I said, you have more of a variety, more options, and then you can just pop out whatever color that you use up and just replace that one color. So that's a really great thing about the NYX palette. Or you can choose this palette. It's also a great palette,
$46. It is a lot more, but you know, these contour shades are really nice. They have that grayish undertone. The highlighters are really nice as well. So, what would you choose? This or that? You let me know down below in the comments, and then also, which side am I wearing the Kat Von D, and which side am I wearing the NYX contour palette? Also comment down below and see if you can tell which side is which. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.